Hello to all of you awesome YouTubers. This is TheSeriousHamster bringing you a playthrough of Crysis Warhead. I've played the first game, awesome game, so I'm going to try and do a let's play of Crysis Warhead, see what it's like. I haven't played it before, so I'm not quite sure what to expect, but I've heard it's good from a lot of people, so let's see how it's like. I'll try not to talk through the dialogue, but don't make any promises. I'm guessing this is the trailer for the game. Pretty sure I've watched this, but I'll let you guys watch. Oh, badass time. Yeah, if he did that in real life, he'd probably fall on his face, but I guess it's Crysis. Oh yeah, that's probably, what's his name? General Kyong, that was him. Yeah, annoying git in the first game. I thought he was dead actually, I'm sure I beat the crap out of him. Maybe not. Ambush. There's a bad thing about the first game, the cloak didn't last very long, did it? Ooh, that was awesome. Yeah, when you turned on stealth, it wouldn't last long, it'd just stop after maybe 5 seconds of running. So it's pretty bad, as in, you'd have this awesome plan, stealthing all the way up to the enemy encampment, and then coming face to face with them, and then stand up, and just as you're about to shoot them in the head, your cloak disappears, and they see you, and then they kill you. That was pretty annoying. I don't know if they fixed that in this game. Maybe that was the whole point anyway. Having a stealth, I mean, it's kind of like having a cheat on. They can't see you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've watched this. Right, now let's play the game, hopefully. Yes. Ah, loading screen. Alright, I'll start the video once this is done. Right, we're back. Ah, another cutscene.
Precursors 2 and 4 isolated. Damn it. A proxy's redlining on 3 trigger detection algorithms. Initiating AI bypass procedure. We've still got live precursors.
What are they talking about?
I think we've got a code blue.
Code red! Am I supposed to be seeing something? Why is it frozen? I think I did a bad install on this game. Put your mask on. Oh, he's just napping. Jet lag, you know, flying and all of that. He's just sleeping. Oh, I bet I know what he's gonna do next. Power up. Yeah, there you go. How predictable. Wake up, Sam.
Hold on, mate. Medic!
Team.
Yeah, what's left of it?
We need to get you out of the open. Rally point is any cover we can find in that ridge. We
got
enemy inbound from all other directions. This is Bravo 1-2. We've
got wow. What's all of this military speak? I don't understand. IDF, what is IDF?
We'll buy you as much time as we can.
Whoa.
See you at the victory parade, Sergeant.
What the hell? Yeah, like I said, I think I installed this game funny because the text just seemed to pop in and out. So I'm not sure what's going on exactly. Hopefully it doesn't last, or maybe, well, at least hopefully it doesn't get any worse. Oh god, that's bad. Ah, can't see anything. I've been looking forward to playing this game. Let's play! Ah, not another cutscene. God. Come on.
Psycho! Psycho! This is Commander Emerson, JSOC. Do you read me?
Loud and clear, I just choose not to reply, woman.
Psycho Emerson. I've got no reading from your suit. What's your status?
Asleep, woman. Leave me alone. I'm sleeping.
Psycho Emerson, you're back online. Looks like an EMP bomb disabled your suit. What's your status?
I'm okay.
He sounds like he's just about dead there.
I'm okay.
I saw this back where we landed. You know the outcome.
Oh yeah, Jester. I don't remember it playing out like that.
I saw what happened to that boat, but I thought it was just an anomaly. I'm going to pass this intel along to the DIA, but for now, continue with your objective.
Which
link
is?
Link up with Sierra team and be their ACM for the airstrike.
Yes, miss. Will do. Yeah, I think I'm going to play this game stealthy-like. I like the whole stealth thing. It's good. And it rewards you playing with stealth. Because the thing is, with the whole power suit thing, it's pretty good, but you haven't really got much energy to actually pull off the awesome moves that you have in mind. So either you've got to be really conservative with how you're using the suit, or you're just going to end up running. I mean, I can only run a couple of yards before my cloak runs out. So kind of got to work with it, really.
Command Sierra lead, bearing 270, Angel 7, target is 16 and closing.
Copy Sierra lead. Be advised, we're experiencing significant radio interference. Suspect KPA music.
Copy that. Beginning final approach.
Oh yeah! Finally get to see some action on this trip.
Fangs away, Sierra 2. This is strictly hit and run. You copy?
Yeah, I copy.
Oh, someone spotted me. Oh man. Damn it. Him? No way. His eyes aren't that good. Okay, I'm going to go up to him and shoot him in the face. I shall try anyway. But this texture popping is gonna make me mental. Come on. Okay, let's see. I guess I haven't really got the right to call him a coward, seeing as I'm the one hiding around the place. But I'll be nice and shoot him anyway. I hope he hasn't got a buddy somewhere. I'm pretty sure I saw someone run across somewhere. Oh, maybe not. Ah, phew. It's a bit strange, him by himself, isn't it? Just hanging around a blown up Jeep. Ah, great, energy critical. Hide. There's nowhere to hide. Oh, sugar. Oh, I hope no one's around. Oh, I see someone. Oh, I see your buddy. Let's see. Can take him out. Ah, there's two of them. Let's tag them. Yes. Now, to go for the kill. Why are they running around like that? Are they alert to my presence or something? I'm guessing they spotted me before and they're still looking for me. Ooh, sugar, he's seeing me. Damn it! Damn it, damn it, damn it. I thought I was hidden. Oh well. Let's put you to sleep, see? Hi. Good night. Oh, his friend's like, oh, what's going on here? Let's see. Oh, run off, why don't you? No worries, I'll get him. I could probably scout the area while I wait. Yes, there's two of them. Good. Oh, don't run towards them. Right.
Sierra Team Command, be advised, Raptor will be your ACM on this mission.
What the hell is ACM?
I don't suppose I have a choice in this, do I?
Fucking hell, I knew it. Sean O'Neill.
Sierra Lead, deploy 7, over.
Roger that.
Dead. I deaded him. Didn't they hear that? Him screaming for his life? Strange. I think I could. Ooh, my god, that was close. I think they're looking my way. I'm pretty sure they're coming this way. Yeah, that was a bad idea. Oh, can I pull off a double kill? Can I? Oh, yes. No, I missed. Oh my god. Ah. Oh well. No matter. Carry on. Is this where my is this where the trailer where we got blown up? I guess not. We got in the plane, didn't we? Wow, that's bright. Sheesh.
Drop on lead. Over.
Roger, command.
The KPA will soon be isolated. Now we need to neutralize their base of operations at the beach resort. Head there and be ready.
Bombs away. Wow. Affirmative.
Oh. Whoa. Well, that wasn't much that wasn't much of an explosion there, was it?
Sierra lead. New orders from JSOC. Reallocating Sierra 2 for ground support role.
Roger, command.
Negative, command. Send Sierra 3.
Sierra 3 has already been allocated.
What she means is your gin-soaked ass is surplus to requirements.
But...
You wanted action, Sierra 2. Well, now you've got it.
Yeah, okay. Ground support. I copy.
Sierra 2, command. Priority is target acquisition and neutralization. Secondary is recon. Keep your comm cam rolling.
I've detected the Korean Milnet. Access their tactical network and let's see what they've got cooking. With a bit of luck, we might be able to pick up more than just intel.
Okay, where were we? Let's see if we can do this with stealth. Not so good, I just broke my leg. Perfect. I don't know how long I've been filming, but I don't want to fill up my hard drive completely, so... Probably clear out the... Clear out the area ahead, and then stop for a bit. Because I think, I don't know if there's another, I'm looking for another screen recording software that's not so CPU intensive as Fraps, because Fraps really kills the frame rate, really does. I mean, right now I'm on 50 frames per second, which is good, it's really good, but still it fills up the hard drive really quickly. And the thing is, it doesn't slow the frame rate just because it's working, well, using the CPU, it also fills up the hard drive, and the hard drive isn't fast enough to keep up with the game, so it fills up even faster. So if you have any suggestions on using a different program, maybe, I don't know, I'm sure it because I have two hard drives, there should be a program that lets me record on both hard drives at the same time, like kind of half-half, like a RAID array or something. That would be good. If you've got any suggestions, let me know. I want to take him out, but I'm pretty sure he has a friend somewhere. Let's find him and put him to sleep. Oh, God. Terrible, terrible. Okay. Alright. Where is his buddy? Oh, there he is. Not doing much, are you, son? What the hell? I shot him in the face. Oh, Oh, phew, I got him. Oh, he looked like he was about to fire a flare off or something. That would have been bad. Ooh, oh, no. Here we go. This guy is alerted to my presence. Shoot him in the face, for God's sake. Sheesh, how hard is it? I don't know. Maybe it's just I'm crap at aiming, but it's a game like Half-Life. I was playing what was it? Half-Life. Black Mesa the other day. I hope it doesn't have aim assist because that will make me feel like I'm crap at aiming. But it seemed like the aiming was spot on in that game, and maybe it was just aim assist, but I doubt they'd put aim assist on, or at least give you the option to turn it off. And I didn't see the option, so I'm hoping my aim is really that good. It's just in this game, it seems like I cannot aim to save my life, and I'm really not that bad at aiming. So I don't know. We'll find out. Okay. So, ooh, he's coming this way. Oh, and I think he can see me. And he is coming, and he looks like he's gonna do something stupid, so I'm going to put him to sleep. No, yes, you see, I knew it. He's gonna fire a bloody flare off, and that'd be the end of that. Let's see. Ah, god, they're all coming to fire flares, aren't they? Alright, put him to sleep. Oh my god, thank you. Good night. Do you think it's worth shooting up that tank? Oh, come on. 3 bullets should do it. Big explosion. Distract them from me. That's my plan anyway. It's probably not going to work, is it? Oh, sugar, he shoots from there. Ah, thank you. Thank you very much for alerting the entire island to my presence. Very kind of you, not. Now, I should probably change to a better weapon. I guess stealth is off the table now, isn't it? Oh, what? Really? That fast? Oh, I think I'm playing this on hard as well. Not the best idea, is it? Not when I'm playing a Let's Play. I'm not sure, actually. How do I check what difficulty this is on? Yeah, it's on hard. Yeah, does it change if I... Let's see how far I can go on hard, and let's apply some nice blood effects. That's always nice. Alright, let's jump up here and end the video. Alright guys, thanks for watching. This is the first playthrough of, Crysis Warhead. We'll stop right here, and see you guys next time. Hamster signing out.